curl a step together. Now. Round off. That was a round off. I think we should start doing handstand for adults.
You're right.
Okay, no, not handstand for adults. Let's see what she wants to do. You can ask her.
I'll try handstand for adults.
She wants to do handstand for adults. We're going to use the pillows because it really hurts our backs.
On this floor.
And we're going to have Esperanza come out, and I'm going behind the camera. Thank you.
Go ahead, Esperanza.
I'm waiting for her.
Oh, okay, I guess she's going first. And the pillow's on the floor because it hurts our back on this kind of floor.
I'm afraid of
hurting
myself.
So. And that's how you do it, you guys. Exactly. She did a good job. Yeah. Snaps for claps, you guys. I think it's Esperanza's turn.
I do.
Woo! Come on. Woo! I think she wants to do a cartwheel. Actually, you need to take it because my hand's starting to shake.
Go ahead, Esperanza. She's going to demonstrate.
Feeling like glasses on the door, I'm gonna hit this.
Yeah! Woo!
With the bottle of Jack.
My turn. No, as you can see, I can't go very far, so that's work today.
We can try both sides, though.
I love to work, so it's more. It's a porn studio. We'll do that right now.
Speak up, would you?
Speak up. Okay. Pull your stuff up. Stop.
Look at this boy. Ugly. My messy room.
That's our stepbrother, yeah. And as you can see, he won't look very good in this. Yeah. But this is a leotard. It's really flexible. Yeah.
Okay, we're going to bring that lamp into the living room. Okay. Make it brighter. Sorry, technical difficulties. We're gonna show you one of these rewards we got, actually, not too long ago. It's actually pretty cool. I hope one day to be able to do that. Here it is. Label. Badge Valley Gymnastics Icebreaker Inventional Rec League 2010. That's right, we were there. Okay. We'll go check on a crying baby again. Yes. Oh, we're leaving the middle there. She's setting up a lamp, and I'm pretty sure it's about to fall. Plugging, yes. Okay. Right now, as you've seen, the leotard up and down, up close and stuff.
Oh, it's perfect, huh?
Whoa. Where did that light come from?
Leotard.
Yes, it's the leotard. And that's actually Minaj's leotard. And I think she lost her sweats, unless they're downstairs in the dirty laundry. But that's what she has right now. And me and Esperanza is actually getting clean for, yeah. And we're going to watch Minaj do something, whatever she wants. So go ahead, Minaj. And Esperanza.
No.
Trying to figure out what to do. See what she has. She needs to do the pillow split thing. We're gonna be right back. Need help.